And here in the studio is Igor Latakov, the managing partner of PwC Russia. Igor, good afternoon and thank you for stopping by our studio. And the first is happening this year, first day. What are your first impressions?
Good morning, thank you for inviting me. The impressions are the first time, first venue, you know, but everything I see, I'm here since 7 in the morning. I had a few meetings already. Everybody's extremely positive.
Now, if we compare this forum with the forum last year, what's the atmosphere? What changed? The past year, if you remember, from the first meetings, everybody was concerned about the crisis, about the operational mode, the cost cutting, and it sort of went through the entire forum, at least in the meetings that we've held. Today, I've already had a few meetings, and there's stabilization, there's the feeling of more stability, and we look forward, and there's new tendencies, there's new perspectives.
You're hosting a very interesting project this year. It's a business book. Could you tell us a little bit about that? The competition, right?
Well, it's called the Business Book of the Year. And we thought it was wrong that in the past 25 years, nobody tried to help business writers. And here, we're looking at not just Russian authors, of course, that's the center of our competition, but we want to point out the Russian authors that work in this direction. But we're looking at the foreign business writers as well that are being published in Russian. And what we decided to do, we decided to support this thin layer, you know, the writers, post-communist writers that work in this direction. And the competition, we made it as open as possible. We invited the entire internet community. We used crowd spacing for that, so any reader can nominate any book they want. And We weren't the link that picked those books. Any reader could nominate the book that just matched certain criteria. And then afterwards, the jury that we had that included very prominent businessmen, governmental representatives, they have selected a winner in each nomination. And a winner in the nomination for best Russian book and for the best international book that's published in Russian. And today we're going to have an awarding ceremony, so we invite you to stop by. Igor, best of luck to you. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for making the time to talk to us. And we congratulate you on the Business Book Project.